And dogs of all shapes and sizes got to strut their stuff today in Butler County. It was the fifth annual Garrett Fifield Memorial Mutt Strutt. The event honors Garrett Fifield, who died at a young age in 2017. Proceeds benefit the Butler County Humane Society. Last year, they raised $20,000.